Hello guys, welcome back to another college football video. Today is on the top 3 players in the Big Ten. We've been doing this series. We've done the SEC and the Pac-12. It's time for Big Ten, and tomorrow will be the Big 12 and the ACC. Guys, this series is so cool, and I just hope y'all enjoyed them. This is keeping y'all great in news for college football season. And let's kick things off with the best quarterback in college football, with C.J. Stroud. I have this guy winning the Heisman. He is my Heisman pick, and he's just so accurate, and he has some of the best wide receivers in college football. C.J. Stroud's a guy to look out for in the Heisman this year because he can do basically everything you need him to do with the ball. He can run if he needs to. He can perfectly pass it wherever you want him to pass it. And he can escape the rush, too, and throw on the run. So C.J. Stroud's just an all-versatile quarterback that you have to look out for because Ohio State this year is going to be crazy good on offense with C.J. Stroud leading them in their passing game. Because this passing game this year is going to be crazy. C.J. Stroud is the best quarterback in college football. He's the most accurate quarterback in college football. And I truly believe that is true. Coming up next is the best running back in the Big Ten, and that is Michigan's Blake Corum. Blake Corum was the number 2 guy last year, and he had 910 rush yards. And he was above 910 yards, and he averaged almost 7 per carry. He's just really, really fast, and he's not the most powerful running back in the league, but he can definitely juke you out. So that's why I have Blake Corum right here where he's at, because he is the best running back in the Big Ten, and there's no doubt about it. Michigan is in good hands with this guy. After being behind Hassan Haskins, he almost put up just as many good as numbers as he did, and he did this all by winning the number 2 guy. And he got injured after the year, so he's going to be fully healthy this year, and it's going to be amazing. Now we have one of the best wide receivers in college football. I have him in my top 3 easily. And the reason I put him here is because Jackson Smith and Jigba can do basically anything. He's one of the fastest guys in college football. He has some of the best hands in college football. Dang, he has some of the best hands in football. Like, you can find any league. Jackson Smith and Jigba is so versatile. He can jump high. He has good body control. I like Jackson Smith and Jigba in almost every single way. I can't really explain it right here. But when C.J. Stroud is throwing you the ball, you're already good. But then when you're already as good as this guy is, with C.J. Stroud throwing the ball, they're going to average like 2,000 yards. It's going to be absolutely crazy.
Honestly, I don't really see a huge difference. I'm getting all the rest with the ones. So,
and tell me what I should
be
doing.
It's not really a big difference for me. Just like ACC my mindset. Trying to get better.
Top 5 wide receivers. And then I'm going to be doing I'm going to be ranking the top 30 defenses in college football and the top 30 offenses in college football. So definitely just subscribe to my channel and turn on pin notifications so you never miss a video. Because these videos are going to be crazy, and it's going to make you love college football, and you're going to get ready for the hype season.